last time I experienced a game seven, it was amazing. So I'm looking forward to it.
What did you do this time around? Obviously, the goals you have now are very different than last year.
Yeah, and that's even more exciting. Last year, it was my role was not as big as it is now. So a lot of weight is on my shoulders. I know that, so I want to come out and just be the best I can be for my team.
How do you balance that? Understanding that pressure is there, but without allowing it to.
Pressure. I don't even consider it pressure at this point. You gotta do what you gotta do. You know, so I'm just coming out with the clear head, playing it like it's game one. The intensity that needs to be had, and I'm gonna come out with it.
Jaylen, at this point, I've been really good. I've done this thing again. You guys play each other so often.
Yeah, we play each other four times in the regular season, six times now in the playoffs. So at this point, it's like the X and O's is going to be the X and O's, going to come out who's going to fight, who's going to win the most.
Why do you feel prepared for this moment?
I've been preparing all year for it, you know, summertime, all the workouts, everything I did to mentally prepare for it, all the work I put in. And same thing with our teammates, all the work we put in, how we've been playing all year. You know, this is when game seven, being at home, comes to advantage. We've been playing good ball all year, so I'm going to come out
and do that. What are the things that you do stress,
high
pressure situations, whether that's something on the basketball court or in life, whether it's in school at one point?
Breathe. That's the first thing. Just focus on your breathing. You know, a lot of times my mind is racing 100 miles per hour. You know, something to help us out. Just taking a deep breath and slowing everything down. So all the stuff that you make up in your head probably doesn't really exist. Just take a deep breath and come down to what you got to do.
Did you talk to a mental game coach about stuff like that?
I did. I have one, Graham Betcher. I've been using exercise in high school, and he's helped me a lot.
What's the best thing
he's
taught you that you
use? Identifying like what's real and what's not real. You know, our ego tells us a lot of things, you know. And sometimes we just need to separate, you know, our ego from, you know, what's real. And so we got to just come out and everybody just play their role. Exactly what we need to be, needs to be done, and we'll be fine.
Jim, what have you learned about this team that gives you confidence?
We got nothing to lose, you know. Everybody's been writing us off anyway, so we come out. We got our backs on the wall. It's at home. We'll come out and bust through that wall. That's what it takes. We got a lot of young guys, you know, looking to make a name. And it's the perfect time. It's the perfect stage. So I think everybody's excited about it, you know. So can't wait to get out there.
Do you expect the atmosphere to be like here tonight?
I expect it to be what it's always been, what it's known for. Stoic, legendary, you know, all those words, you know, a great atmosphere. The perfect basketball environment.
Jaylen, have you guys settled for the three a little too much in the last few games instead of attacking the rim?
I don't think so. I think we've got open shots. I think we just got to make them. I think we're due to make a lot of shots. We missed a lot last game, so we're due to make some tonight, especially being at home. But they're long and athletic, so when we get to the paint, we try to kick it out. We just got to knock those shots down.
Is there a balance that Jaylen has to struggle between the drive and kick game that you guys want to do as opposed to drive and attack and try to finish it?
It's definitely a balance. Sure, it's a balance with everything, but you know, just knowing when to kick it and when to score it is the part that comes in. I think tonight we got to be great at that.
Thank you, Jaylen.